Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a man who's wanted on two warrants.
Honolulu police are looking for Elvis Iokia.
On March 13, 2013, a male entered Walmart store on Farrington Highway and went straight to where the TVs were. He selected a 46-inch television, placed it into his shopping cart, and was acting suspiciously enough where he was captured on surveillance video. He passed about 12 open cash registers and exited the store without paying. He was stopped at the door where he was asked for a receipt. He produced a receipt that appeared to be altered.
Iokia then ran off, but police found him nearby and arrested him for theft. He's now wanted on two warrants totaling $110,000 for not showing up for two court hearings in connection with that case. Elvis Iokia is 33 years old, 5'10", 144 pounds.
He hangs out in the Waianae area and has one prior conviction.
If you know where Elvis Iokia is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.
And the man